undefeated today, and I feel like we put our best foot forward, and we came out with a bang.
What was best for you today, do you think?
My route running ability. Y'all know I take pride in running routes, man, and you know where I'm not fast at, my route running ability picks up. So I feel like I excelled in my route running today.
Do you have a goal today coming in to improve on any numbers you have at the combine or anything that you were looking to improve on?
You know what? I could have improved on everything. I didn't want to bench. I did 13 at the combine. I improved on my vertical jump, my long jump as well. So I got better today, and that's all that matters.
How'd you feel about your 40?
You know what? Like I said, I'm not gonna be the fastest guy on the field, but you know what? My techniques beats all. So that's how I feel about it.
Is 40 a little overrated?
Yeah, I feel like it's overrated, man. If you can play ball, you can play ball. Jerry Rice wasn't the fastest, and you know what he did, man. He's a coach, man. He's the greatest of all time, so, yeah.
Can you evaluate the combine and this one?
Sorry?
Were you better than the combine, or how much good did you do the last both of them?
You know what? I got better today. I feel like my numbers at the combine was a little sluggish, but then I picked it up out here, and it went good today.
Rashard, what do you credit to having this great route running ability? Because that's clearly like one of your top strengths.
Yeah.
What's that from? How did you develop it?
Well, I give credit to my trainer, David Robinson. Man, we work on our craft every day. I post Twitter videos, Instagram videos, and I mean, I really appreciate that guy, man. He helps me, and he tells me when I'm not doing something right, when I'm doing something wrong, and he just critiques me where I need to be helped at. So, I really appreciate it.